what's up, y'all? Somebody told me to check out LeBron Land, La La Land NBA musical parody. I know it's talking about the NBA trades and stuff. A lot of big moves. KD and Kyrie are teaming up together. Not for the Knicks, y'all. For another New York team, Brooklyn Nets. So that's crazy. LeBron already got AD in the Lakers. So, yeah, like I said, y'all know I'm a LeBron fan. Wherever he goes, I'm there. I'm not a Lakers fan. I'm a LeBron fan. So the more help, the better. You know, so hopefully Kawhi, might come and help us out. That'll be dope. But let's see what this parody has, man. I know it's gonna be hilarious. Oh my god.
I want a super team, which means that I need someone new. So I did what I had to do. Can't win with you. LeBron is on his way. I just need to make cash best so the board men can get paid. I want to build a squad of yours. Playoff mode. And when finals MVP, without a razor to his name, we picked up AD in a trade. Maybe we'll add Kemba or play. We'll have to see. Hey, Bron, just be Kawhi alone. Don't even call him on the phone. If he leaves, then the Drake curse is back to haunt me.
It would've been Drake.
We all sitting in the seats. They could watch you as you shine. Come to Tinseltown. We'll let Kobe Bryant.
Oh, hell.
When next year rolls around, we'll win another ring for Bron.
You know what I gotta do? Just like the movie, bruh. Not Kawhi, Kyrie no more. Sorry. maybe Kawhi.
I felt it from the second we traded for AD.
The unibrow.
When free agency, City of Stars just want to build a super team. Set up dinner with your favorite dead celebrity.
Oh my god.
Kawhi. I want Kawhi, but I'll survive with someone else. Kemba, Jimmy, or Clay, Kyrie. Just need one other guy to play by my side. I finally got rid of Lonzo. Warriors are falling apart. Now it's our time. Now that magic is gone, I'll show him LeBron is the best GM.
Come on, man.
Whoever we sign next, I'll put in Space Jam.
Yo!
City of Stars. I thought that this would be easy. City of Stars, D'Angelo is sorry.
They want him back. They're probably going to end up getting him, probably.
That's all folks.
They're all folks. But yeah, they probably get D'Angelo Russell, even though I want Kawhi so bad. I don't know. But y'all, what y'all thought about that? That was hilarious. Shout out to them. Subscribe to their channel. If you like my reaction, the like button, comment, subscribe, and share. And Kawhi, please, please come with us. Please, please. Help LeBron out again in AD. You know what I'm saying? Help, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, Kawhi. Hey, D-Lo, come on, D'Angelo, come on. You come too, man. Make it a four super team, okay? All right, y'all. Till next time, I'm out.